One of our students' favorite books to read is the Lightning Thief series. We bring the series to life by pulling experiments out of the story. One of the most magical parts of the book is when they go to the Oracle to receive their quest. Today, we're going to pull an experiment from the book and make this part more magical by making Oracle bubbles.
For the Oracle bubble experiment, you're going to need sodium alginate. This is 2 tablespoons of sodium alginate from a stock solution that we made using 6 grams of sodium alginate powder in 300 milliliters of water. And you will also need calcium chloride solution. This is 2 tablespoons of calcium chloride solution from a stock solution of 4 grams of calcium chloride in 1 liter of water. You'll also need a pipette. A fluorescent marker solution. If you do not have a fluorescent marker solution, we made this from a previous video that is linked in the description, as well as a UV light. If you do not have a UV light, we have a video on how to turn the light on your phone into a UV light. This is also linked in the description. To begin, you're going to fill up your pipette with the sodium alginate. And sodium alginate is a polymer. It's a polysaccharide found in brown algae. It is the sodium salt form of alginic acid, and you will add it dropwise into your calcium chloride solution. In calcium chloride, the calcium ions cross-links the chains of sodium alginate, forming calcium alginate. The positive calcium ions replace the positive sodium ions. Because the calcium ions have 2 positive charges, the calcium ions bond between 2 chains. You will continue until you have a sufficient amount of sodium alginate in your calcium chloride solution. You will then add drops of your fluorescent water solution until you reveal the sodium alginate bubbles that's hidden in the calcium chloride solution. You could better see the bubbles if you shine a UV light.
We always love bringing our stories to life through science. We are adding new videos every week that you can do in your home or even in your own classroom. Make sure to like this video, share, and subscribe to our channel.